Hey everyone, it's Lisa from the blog farmhouseonboone.com, where I like to share food from scratch, natural living, and a handmade home. So if you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. And today, I'm gonna share with you a recipe that may or may not be life-changing. It is a very simple concept for my sourdough fans. I shared on my channel all about sourdough starter and how to make one from scratch. You can check that video out. I'll link it below if you're brand new to it, but let's jump right into the recipe because this is a really great meal option that you can get done really quickly with almost any ingredients. But the premise is that you fill a cast iron skillet with a filling. So whether you want to use beef and carrots and spinach and broccoli, or go a Mexican route and use maybe like a chicken and some bell peppers and garlic and cilantro. Now, if you're a vegetarian, you could do all veggies, but then you make up this mixture with the sourdough, you put it on top, and then it all bakes together, and it's almost like a bread layer. So I'm instead gonna do kind of more of a Mexican version. I'm gonna cook some beef, add some sauteed peppers and onions and cilantro and garlic, and then I'm gonna top it with that sourdough mixture that I'm gonna show you how to make, and some cheese. And then that will be a one dish meal, which is what I absolutely love about this. I don't like to meal plan, so I don't want to have on certain ingredients. I just want to be able to throw this thing together. And that's exactly what this is. You could make it every night of the week if you really wanted to, because you could change it out for so many different varieties. Just as long as you have some fed sourdough starter, and then any kind of meat and veggies, a few eggs and cheese, you are good to go on this recipe. Thank you so much for watching this video. I hope that you enjoy making this sourdough dish and all of its different varieties. Stop by the blog, farmhouseonboone.com. I'll leave a link below for a free ebook on 5 varieties of this recipe. So if you're more of a person who likes a more definitive guide and you want a recipe, I'm going to leave 5 different versions of this sourdough dish in an ebook. So grab that with the link below. If you're new here, please hit that subscribe button. I make 2 new videos every week on food from scratch, natural living, and our handmade home. Thank you so much for stopping by our farmhouse.